tried to spring Trennan.
Good hand-eye coordination. A lot of pucks through the middle of the ice, but knocked down.
Zucker wrestled off by Josi. Granlund, long feed, Duchesne, he's in, Matt Duchesne scores! Long range feed converted by Duchesne, and it's even here with a minute and 11 to go in the period.
Boy, four goals in his last seven games, now 9 points in that time. And Duchesne breaks away, makes a nifty little play after he gets the puck in all alone, and he came back to the bench saying, nice pass right there, right on the tape from a long way away. And again, you know, once you get the goaltender to bite, is this, he gets beyond the defenseman. And once he goes to his backhand, now he's got the patience to wait. Doesn't just fire it off the pad there. He waits for a split second more. The goaltender now is doing a bit of a snow angel, leaning forward. His belly's on the ice, and there's not much of an angle if you raise that puck. So a great play.